Hi, I'm Kaela from Checkfront Support. Today, I'd like to show you how you can set up a submenu drop-down navigation in Site Builder. To get started, go to Navigation, then choose Edit next to the header. Select to add item to header navigation, and for the type, choose Submenu. You can here choose the text that you want to appear in the navigation bar. I'm going to call this Reserve. Then choose to add item to the submenu. You can choose whether you want to add a page, category, inventory item, URL, or post. I'm going to add a category, choose my category from the list, and then choose the wording that I want to appear in the list. You can choose whether you want to use the category name, or you can customize it. You can continue to add as many categories to the list as you like. Once you're complete, select Update. The page is now going to refresh to display your new drop-down navigation. If we go back to full screen, we can see that the Reserve option is now displayed. If we select it, we can see the list appear. If we choose one of the categories from the list, we will be taken to see the category page. I hope that you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us at support@checkfront.com.